Strolling magic's where a magician comes to your party or your event and actually mingles with the crowd. He moves around the crowd, he's part of the party, and he performs for small groups of people at a time. 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 people at a time, creating small miracles for them in unforgettable ways.
Do you want to be dangerous without you seeing me turn over?
Way that I can switch this card and get it back to somebody.
Oh, man, that's good. That's wild.
Oh yeah!
And tell him what he's got.
Is that right?
That's right.
It's much more personal than a stage magician or a parlor magician. Your guests are not going to forget this party or this event if you have a strolling magician. The difference between strolling magic and, say, other magicians that might perform at your party is that a strolling magician is part of the crowd. He's actually someone there that's mingling with all of your guests, all the people at your party. It's a lot more intimate. It's more up close. It's in the spectator's hands. It actually happens to them. And because of them,
find it out if you watch real slow.
Low.
This goes right good.
Oh, man.
A magician is going to make your party unforgettable. No one that goes to your party that sees a strolling magician in it is going to forget that party or that day for the rest of your life. Magic's special because it allows the line between reality and fantasy to be blurred. It allows adults to be brought back to a childlike mentality, a childlike way of thinking, of believing what your eyes see. It allows them, you know, to let that line between reality and fantasy almost dissolve. It allows you to open up their mind a little bit into maybe a different way of thinking. You know, it allows them to be open to the possibilities of the impossible. Being able to bring that form of entertainment into people's lives to create smiles the way I do, it's priceless. It really is. I love being able to create those unforgettable memories for people through magic. It's amazing to be able to see someone's face light up when you do an effect for them. It's very, very rewarding in itself.
Moment, it's real. You got me. Hey guys, he's awesome.
I've never really experienced any type of magic. And that was really amazing. I've never seen anything like that. This guy has it.
Pretty amazing. Yeah, really well.
I don't fall for stuff like that, but this is amazing.
She's off the S bomb.
Looks like,
right?
Like, say,
hey, someone,
don't play.